What's that adjustment been like for you, now being at rookie minicamp?
Give you a quick little funny story. We just had our bigs out there, and we're going through, and the horn blew for practice to be over, and I started to take my normal spot behind the huddle to listen to the head coach speak, and I was like, "Oh shoot, that's me." So, no, it was it's good. I mean, it's no different, from a coordinator standpoint. You walk from position to position, and you're just making sure that everybody's on their P's and Q's, and things are being recited the way you want it to be, and taught the way you want it. And you want to see players responding the way they need to respond. But so instead of just hanging around the defense, go on to the offense, special teams. But observing practice and making sure that everybody's doing what they need to do to get better, that's it's just a bigger scope.